When an individual uses cocaine and alcohol at the same time, the compound cocaethylene develops in the liver as a result of the metabolic processing of both alcohol and cocaine simultaneously. Listen up, but I'm a wrestler. Blue cheese pocket got an extra. I stack the money up like Tetris. Cocaine and alcohol are toxic substances that are harmful to the bodily tissues, and they are removed from the bloodstream and metabolized in the liver in order to eliminate them from the body. When the two substances are used simultaneously, there is an increased risk of toxic effects, stroke, cardiovascular issues, and liver damage. The National Institute on Drug Abuse has suggested that alcohol and cocaine may be the most common two-drug combination that results in fatalities. Yeah.